Hello, everybody. Welcome to Halo 5 Guardians here. I just found this thing right here. I opened up an exquisition pack or whatever. Requisite. I still can't say the word. But basically, it said Spartans never walk alone or something like that. And I got this True Light emblem and then this beautiful baby, the Gravity Hammer. The Gravity Hammer's not even in the game. So then when I found that, I was like, awesome. So I'm going to open it up real quick just to see what these are. Because I get these premium packs a lot. I don't know why. Well, okay, so I got all these cool things here, and Death from Above, what is this? What? Alright, I'm back on Halo 5 Guardians here, I'm sorry, welcome back to the Halo 5 Guardians campaign here. And, basically, now that there's a Gravity Hammer, I thought it was pretty cool, I didn't even know that. So, we're gonna continue, I'm gonna run back this way. I bet you there's a secret. This looks like a secret to me, yep, look at that.
When I joined the Swords of St. Helios, I remained loyal to Jewel Endava. Today, I had my chance to kill the heretic, the false arbiter. He was readying his armor. My hand fell to my weapon and I saw the mark branded on his chest. He bears the mark, yet at that moment, I felt shame. His eyes caught mine and I looked away. It is strange. Perhaps there is more to him than I thought.
The Master Chief worked with Cortana for a while, right?
Yes. Chief considered her a close friend.
Oh, okay. So, that guy talked a lot. He was talking a little too much. And, yeah. Oh, I want to go talk to... Hello there, sir. How do you feel today? You feel cool? Okay. All you elites. Hello, Arbiter. Systems have been
compromised. By the human AI, not the Covenant.
It is sabotage! We must respond!
We fight one enemy at a time. Today, the Covenant.
Okay, so I gotta get to Halsey. Hi, Halsey.
Over here, Osiris. I have located a means to activate the Guardian.
Osiris reporting in, Dr. Halsey.
This is a constructor, a Forerunner tool I can use to interface with the Guardian. Constructors were ubiquitous in Forerunner facilities. These hills are riddled with support stations for the Sanghelios Guardian. Palmer has the coordinates of one such station. Finding a constructor there should be simple.
Okay, so now I gotta go to Commander Palmer. I won't go that way yet. I gotta explore some. What is this? Hey, look, another thing right there. It's gonna be a bit.
Anthropological linguistics log. Kolot Kebrem speaking. Our history is lost in a haze of lies and myth. As the Covenant ends, I wish to relearn what we've lost. But the eroded and half-ruined glyphs in this place are maddening. Fragments of words dance before me. Here, prophecy. And here, reunite. Or restore. Then a warning, something about responsibility. And a great drowning. I could study here for years.
I just like these little, you know, these little extra things that they have. That you can listen to and stuff. I think it's pretty cool. I know where Captain Palmer is. You just toss your face game. Just looking around here. Alright, Captain Palmer.
Ready when you are, Osiris.
But what if I don't want to go? What if I go up this way and be a rebel?
Tread carefully, human.
Sir, you may be 2 feet taller than me, but I'm not afraid to take your, where's the bottom of your mouth? I didn't know that you know, I'm wondering how you think, how you eat things. I guess you eat things weird. I don't know what's with you, man. Like, you got a staring problem, because, like, he just likes to just look at me. All right, forget all this other stuff. Be quiet, I already talked to you.
We're ready, Commander Palmer.
Okay.
Nope, I'm walking this way. No, okay. I just noticed the statue right there. Yeah, these elite statues are pretty cool. Well, they look weird, but they're okay, I guess. I mean, they got like sideways abs instead of, you know, the other way abs, like, you know, other people, I guess you could say. All bones. Let's look at this majestic picture real quick. That's a nice picture. Something for everyone. Use the D-pad to cycle through and equip a grenade. Okay. I think I knew that already, but thanks anyway.
Osiris, Halsey's constructor is in a Forerunner facility north of here, but the Coveys have a Kraken parked between you and it. Arbiter's people are set to hit the Kraken from the air while you handle ground support. Once you've reached the rally point, Arbiter will give the green light.
Understood, Commander.
Patching you into Arbiter's battle net now.
Can I know what the Kraken is? Because I feel like we have a bit of a misunderstanding here. I don't recall.
Attack Wing Sitar in position. Attack Wing Lar in position. Attack Wing Jardal in position. All wings hold here until Arbiter signals our attack run. Confirmed. Holding steady.
I don't think me and this, I don't think I recall ever, you know, finding a Kraken. But you could probably say they released the Kraken. Ha! Ha, I don't know, man. That was so bad. I should not do that ever again.
Coming in ahead.
Oh, get out of here. No. Get out of here. Oh, yeah.
Who's next?
Okay. So. Yeah. So I've been pretty busy. Oh, another one of these. Gosh, they're so annoying. Well, not really annoying, but you know.
Covenant forces are as yet unaware of our fleet's presence.
My brother, we were raised to respect our ancestors. What would they think about your allegiance to humans? What would they think about you following the false Arbiter, who brought shame on us all? Come home to the Covenant, brother. We will not lose.
Extra stuff to spice it up, but so I've been busy for the weekend, so that's why it's been taking me a while to upload things. Well, hello, here's a grenade for you. Okay, maybe it just hit one of you, but it's okay.
Commander Palmer, we're in position.
Copy that.
Oh, did I nail him? I thought I nailed him.
Warriors of Adam, swords attack Helios. Commence attack.
Friendlies in the air, Osiris. Focus fire on ground forces.
Kraken's on the move!
I would like to see what this Kraken looks like. That's what a Kraken looks like. Okay. So, I don't know. That guy looked like he was standing up. So, Krakens are giant scarabs. Basically, and scarabs are already giant, as you can tell. So, if you ever played the other Halos. Yeah, scarabs.
Engage the Kraken.
Scarabs are pretty freaking huge. Let's just say they're bigger than, yeah.
Arbiter's people have the Kraken distracted. You're clear to advance on the constructor's coordinates.
Affirmative, Commander.
Ugh!
Let's go.
Oh, that's so big. What is that? Oh, I thought it was, like, gonna... Don't jump off the edge, I swear, if you end up, like, Master Chief Locke. Alright, well, I don't know what I'm doing here. Oh, hi. Hello there.
Coming down the stairs!
Arbiter's taking that thing on in Banshees? That's brave!
That's because Arbiter's OP. If Arbiter dies, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to eat a cactus. No, not even a cactus. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to straight up, like, get angry. Okay, thank you. Wait a minute. I'm sorry. Freaking thing just, like, stopped showing the screen for a second. Get out of here. No one likes that. The Needler. Oh. Oh, I thought I could assassinate this dude. Oh, crud. Oh, crud. Oh, crud. Okay. We're gonna keep pushing forward here. To be honest, I don't know what the... Okay, you. Get out of here. All right.
Covenant are bringing in reinforcements.
You know what? Forget your reinforcements. I don't even know where I'm going. Crud, I used the wrong one. Oh, I got a lot of people with that. Gosh dang it. Liz, I'm sorry. It was an accident. It won't happen again.
Don't worry, Doc. I got you.
I'm up. Thanks.
You know, I like this gun here. How do you all like my plasma cannon? You know, sir, you're gonna kill your teammate. I don't have respect for people who kill their teammates. Except if they kill Vale, that's different, alright? Mainly because Vale sucks and I don't like Vale. Not that I have anything against Vale, it's just that she's mean. Hello there! Bet you didn't think I'd flank through this side! Hello. You little grunt pieces of junk.
All clear.
Shield in the way. Take it down.
You know how you take the shield out? Oh, yeah. This is very anticlimactic.
Shields down.
They didn't even shoot at it. They're like, and he's like, concentration heavy fire. I'm like, dude, I'm the one been shooting at it. Like, what the crud are you talking about? You barely even did anything, Buck.
Press the attack.
Spartan, the enemy is retreating into the temple grounds. That location is between Osiris and their destination.
Copy, Arbiter. Spartans, keep the pressure on.
Affirmative, Commander.
I want to get in a ghost.
Kraken's moving back! Keep it out of range from the Spartans.
That's gonna be hard.
Kraken's back! Watch out!
Well, I don't know where the Kraken... Oh, there it is.
The temple ground.
Two on the left. Be patient. Incoming. Watch out!
Ow. Listen, I'm not the best of people, but I clotheslined that grunt. Hello there! Another freaking... This isn't gonna end well for me. I keep going in circles. Keep going in circles. Those I'm not touching, because they're gonna explode everywhere. Why are there so many of you? Oh, Tanaka, please, no. Tanaka, I know, I mean, Tanaka. I don't know, like, see, I'm gonna call you Tanaka, because that's just how I've been calling you. And Tanaka just sounds weird, so I'm not gonna say it. I mean, I don't know what you're supposed to... I'm just gonna get rid of these turrets. In hopes that they actually do some, that it does some help. I don't think it's doing much help here, because I'm being shot like crazy here, trying to dodge it, and it's not working very well.
The Kraken is pulling away. We move to pursue.
Where am I supposed to go?
I see how big that thing is.
Oh, it floats. I didn't know it floated. You know, if they had these things, why didn't they use them in like Halo? What do you call it? Where am I supposed to go? Do I just sit here? Oh, like,
where do
what?
I go? Basic training is
finally paying off. What did we do?
Basic, who made the whole squad jog backwards if anybody questioned orders.
Why? What did that do?
Taught you not to question orders.
Feels like, oh, that training paid off. I'm like, we didn't do anything but riding ghosts. What training? What kind of training did we take? Now we know how to pilot a ghost? Oh, I'm supposed to walk in it. Okay. Didn't even know. Ooh. Ooh. This doesn't look very safe, let's just say. Things that don't look safe are not my cup of tea. Then again, I don't think there are a lot of other people's cup of tea either, but I'm different. We're about to have some fun.
There's another shield in the way.
Let's find a way past.
Nope, not letting that happen. You stick it, elite. Get wrecked. Oh, there's more than one of these guys. That's not good. Hey, you. Guess what? I got a surprise. Big. Wow. There you go. I like that trip you did. It was a nice trip. I just want to live. Vale. I would prefer Vale just stop talking. Cause Vale's a butt cheese, and we don't like those people. You know, you. Oh, you're an ultra elite. Well, that was pretty quick.
I gotta admit, I didn't expect it to be like that. Alright. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Ow! You know, at least people with the sniper, there's the sniper. I keep forgetting how to aim with this thing. Oh, this is a new aiming thing. I didn't even think of that. I'm MLG Pro. Okay. Can't even go over there. Why you gotta be like this? Okay, so.
Heads up! Incoming reinforcements!
Okay, I hope it's good for. That's not our reinforcements. Okay, I was wrong. I actually thought, you know, maybe, you know, luck would have something to do with being super cool, and I was terribly wrong. Get out of here. No one likes you, Bruns. Juke my way in through the bottom. No one's gonna expect it there. Oh crud, okay. This guy sees me. You are a brutal piece of junk. Crud! Okay. Listen. Team, I would love it if maybe Tanaka, Vale, maybe you can impress me. Vale, you don't impress me in the slightest. I do not like it. You saved me at the last second, thank you. Oh, I was actually gonna be like, I'm not gonna pick her up after that. Okay, so like everything I'm fighting here is brutal. Pew. Ow. You know, Vale, I wish you could fend for yourself, because like you could have socked him in the face, and that right there is a majestic weapon. Oh, that's how you can do it. I like this weapon. It's pretty cool. Alright, you know, I'm going up there. That was a waste. Oh, I got him! I got him with it. Oh, yeah. I like this weapon. It's pretty majestic. Okay! I didn't even get a chance. I got obliterated so hard, they didn't even let me get a respawn off that. Okay, you know, I'm in a pretty bad situation here, so. This is the time for editing. That didn't look like healthy. Anything healthy right there. Crud! You know what? I tried so hard and did it all, and in the end, it actually did matter. Okay! So, editing. Where the junk did you come from?
System down!
That's it, Doc.
Well, you just.
Plasma battery here.
Awesome habit.
What the junk was that? How? Alright, yo, this Rafe is a piece of junk. I'm not even gonna. Crud, are you serious, dude? Running over here. Yes, finally I can get out of this situation. That did not feel great. Jump up there. Who else is shooting at me? Oh, you. Well, lot of people who don't want me down here. There's a whole bunch of junk going on here, and that's not good. Get out of here. I just like how it bounces off their face. Like, no, well, I killed them, but I bet I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, I'm going the wrong way to the temple. I expect there to be at least a secret thing up here or something, but I guess not. Oh, look.
Push forward! That shield's in our way!
Crud, I need light.
Shield's down!
That was easy.
Nice work, Osiris. Move inside.
You know, I don't know who's good or bad. I still don't. Which is cool.
We're heading into the temple. Regroup inside, Osiris.
What if I don't want to regroup inside?
Commander Palmer, you sure we're headed the right way?
Affirmative. That's the only way through. Maybe there's a hidden mechanism, a door lock.
I think I found it.
Look around, Osiris.
Pretty sure I found your hidden door lock. Well, I guess I was wrong.
Something. Up on the ledge.
How do we go up there?
No stairs. We should be able to climb. Look at the signs.
Signs? What the crud are you talking about, Buck?
You know, it was pretty obvious how to get up here, and I didn't even know it. Because I looked right here, and oh, look how easy that was. I didn't even know. Ugh, it looks so weird.
This has to be it. Something's happening.
It worked. Dr. Halsey's coordinates are just through that
move
door.
Move, Osiris.
Jeez. He just straight up interrupted. He's like, move, Osiris.